Hey guys, I'm back from another video for you guys, and today this time is we were going to create a distraction item, or known as stealth trouble thing. I don't know what to call it, but there you go. Maybe it's on you guys what you want to call it. So just like in, if you know some games that survival games, you need to stealth. Just like Evil Within, The Last of Us, those games, you need stealth. So you have to do is, you need a distraction. You will use some, we call bottles, destroyable bottles. And if you throw them, the zombie will go towards the bottle, where the bottle breaks, or when the bottle falls. Just like it falls here. Crash over that spot, and you were hiding this spot, so the zombie will never not see, and you will see the zombie going towards on that spot. So how can we do that? Easy. First of all, we need command block and snowball. So I'm going to replace command block in here, and always active, and then I'll do some, what do we call here, summon, or maybe execute. Let's use execute at E, type snowball, of course, snowball, and squiggly vines. Or known as snake lines. I don't know what you call that thing. Wavy lines. So I'll call that swiveling or wiggly lines. And I will do slash summon villager. There's the R. Village. Villager. Whatever. So now let's do it again, and now this time we'll put TP at E. So TP at E. Never mind. So I just that thing only. Those things. So if I throw this thing, it's supposed to be summoned a villager, but error is unexpected execute. I forgot something. Oh, it's supposed to execute. I didn't notice that one. Sorry for that. So, how about that? But alright. So it works really well. That sucks. So now, well, you know, pretty stupid. So now, I'm just going to do this. Excuse me. So now, why keep saying so now? So now, let's do a TP. Are you freaking kidding me? TP at E. Wow, so slow. My connection is really laggy. Really? You're lagging for now? Why? Quick game. Slash TP at E type villager at E type snowball. Yes, snowball. So now, oh, it's raining again. I hate the rain. What's the matter with you? raining. So there we go. And then we will summon the layer. No! Oh, I forgot! Shit! Ah, frick. Oh my god. Oh. Prepare your eyes, my friend. You'll see some majestic happen. What the frick? Oh, yeah. Alright, let's make a tree. You know, so now I will effect at E, like at E type snowball. Still lagging, poison, whatever. One. That should do though. Let's see. Hey. There is some snowball in here. Good time to check it. You're freaking kidding me. Last time I'm doing this. Working. Now it doesn't. Really? Wait, let me stop the video for a while. Alright, now it's working. And now I replace the code. And here's the code. Execute at E type snowball. Squiggly, squiggly, squiggly. And TP at E type equals a builder. Squiggly, squiggly plus one. Squiggly, there you go. So now, here what just happens. It will be like this. See? So, yeah. And this is what we will going to do. So let's kill at you first. Boom. Everybody die. So now we will replace another command block. Maybe two of them. So now on this command block should be repeat and says effect at E. Effect E. Type villager. Effect at E type villager in this is really key. One. There we habit. So now we got invisibility, and then this one is effect E. Okay, villager. I forgot. So, yeah, there we go. Not yet. Slowness. 1-1. Before that, repeat and repeat. So, did we replace right? Yes. So, first of all, close up builder right there. And true, of course. And the village shouldn't move, so make it 10. There we go. We had a snowball, and I'll throw it on that side. Then, for example, there were zombies on your spot. So the thing you're going to do is like this. Flash. Kill at me first. Why did I get zombie? I should get husk, because it's daytime. There we go. For example, no. We're not going to do that. Summon first a crowd of zombies or a horde. And then I'll summon one of them in here. And then, they were distracted. So now I'll throw this thing. Boom. They were going to that thing. See, it's working really well. So those zombies will go to the builder and hunt for it. So if you do it again, it's just like this. And I'll throw a distraction right over there. See? And now you can run. So, and also in like this. I'll show you a demo. I'll demo it how it works. Wait a second. I'll just stop the video for a while. Alright, now we're ready. So, first of all, summon a villager. And then, alright, somebody will summon me. So I throw that thing. And go to their back. And do it like this. Distraction, motherfuckers. So do it again, same way. And throw that thing right over there. And now you can do this. Really awesome, right? Oh, so that thing. Ow. Hey, bad. Bad zone. So there. It's really working. See that? The way that I create it, it's really useful for those playing survival games. Now, here's the thing. Here's your skills. I don't know. Here it is. Here you have it now. Now, wow, I'm enjoying it. What the frick? This wreck. No, that's the thing. If the zombie already notices you, this what will happen? There you go. So yeah, same way, just like I said, throw a snowball wherever you want, and the zombie will go there. Oh, zombies! Zombies saw me. I need to hide. I must hide from the bushes. And crouch. Where are hiding? Oh frick. He saw me! So the thing is in here is sometimes it doesn't work. I have a villager. Nah. Throw the distraction over there. Screw this. The zombies. Freak, I cannot, I must go away from it, far, far away. Oh shit, did I just throw it? Oh frick, he still notices me.
Frick, the game's lagging. Shit.
So, keep going. So now, did the zombie still follow me? No, of course. We're already firing him. And there it is. I'll do a distraction. Throw that. It sometimes happens like that in the game. But still, the distraction works. I'll throw the distraction right over there. And then sneak on it. You were dead! See that? So awesome. I really love doing those things. And yeah, thank you for watching, guys. That's all for today. And I hope you enjoy and learn a new things from Command Block. And also leave a like and subscribe, guys. And also comment down below what do you think about this Command Block. And also the first video, also what do you think about those videos and this also. And I hope you enjoy. And also, guys, good news, the Evangelion add-on is almost done. So, and also there were too many special characters that I added, and some of you guys comment that you want to see Godzilla. And yeah, that, yeah, dude, I know you want Godzilla, but it's okay, there's something special than that, than those add-ons, the Kaiju Craft and the rest of them. And this one is the best one, promise. This was the best add-on you never seen. Especially Wasteland's the best one, but too bad I haven't uploaded Crash. so don't worry, I will recreate that one. So yeah, that's all for today, and thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy this video. And just like I said, guys, leave a like and subscribe, follow me on my Facebook, and you might know I might give a free beta test on my add-ons, and I only give one. But if you guys betrayed me or lie on me or whatever kind of thing you did, I will never create a beta test anymore if that happens. Oh, I already said it. So it's supposed to be a surprise. So now you know it, guys. I'll create a beta test of my add-on on Facebook. But make sure that you follow me on it. And the link in the description, guys. You follow me on Facebook. And maybe you may ask me anytime or anywhere you are. Or what kind of date, whatever. Anytime, guys, you can comment me, except nighttime. You cannot comment me on that time, cause I'm about to sleep already. So yeah. Oh damn it, we reached 18 minutes, so this video doesn't have an edit anymore. So yes, I know, guys, it's a long outro. And yeah, I'll just sit down here, and congratulations, thank you all of you, thank you.